Okay, we are now on the 6. Bear with me while I get the rest of the light down. There we are! Oh! That's better. I've wiped the window down so we can see out. Of it. Anyway, this is a Brisher Bus 6 that we got here. And it's got 615 YN14 MTU doing the honours.
Next stop on the road, Spinney Close.
Yes, it can happen, you know. Spinning past Spinney Close.
Next stop, Alford Road.
Over. It's big E400 on this. Then the driver there. Bit of a crack there.
Next stop, Leaders Road.
No USBs on this particular 6. Or E400. Yet, but it will get them. It will get them eventually. As that is the plan. The plan is to get USBs put in this. Which it is still yet to gain. Like a fair amount of E400s in the fleet. Or have a generous, although a lot of them have the generous helping of that. Just not this one, for example. This one's not got it, for example. I wasn't expecting temporary lights on there. So some delays caused to the 6.
Next stop, Stamford Road.
So I'd imagine there'd be some late runners for some unlucky few. This probably did. This did come in a little bit late, not too late, but yeah. Who's on this one?
Next stop, Trevor Road.
402. That's on that six, anyway. Look at the view of Nottingham outside the, from this window. Nice.
Next stop, Burley Road. Place to park a lorry there. I know why, but here we go. Next stop, Central Avenue Shops for West Bridgford Town Centre.
We've got two green buses here now.
Welcome aboard. You're travelling on Green Line 6 to the city centre.
There's a main line. Look, I'm going to get a number there. For sure. We've got two green buses. The first being 504. And then the second being... 13, and they're off, both off to Bingham. One being a rustic villager by the villages and stuff, and then one going the fast way by Bingham.
next stop. Come on.
Handle. Yeah. I know, just in case one was apparent. Banana style, or banana style indicator there. It's a shame the Omni deck has so gone from Parliament Street, but I'll tell you, the E400s make up for it when diesel says he's on by, I guess. Maybe they do. In fact, Omni deck has been on diesel explorers at one point, so yeah. These are the only diesel spares left at Parliament Street now. Next stop, Lady B, handyman! Moment of Russell 2 up there that made an appearance of sorts. There will also be a 30 metre Radcliffe by Cotgrave coming through shortly. Uni 4 I can see out there in the distance. I've got a Uni 4 coming now. Needed this one, it's an E400 on the extra board. On the morning extra board, anyway. Well, there's a super heavy evergreen container. Think about if I missed the number off. We got 401 on the 6, this one. And then this is 613 on the 84 to the campus, the 117, and also, hello 728, returning to the Kiwa. That was actually return service last time, previous day, but yep. I'm not expecting the river to be fast flowing, I'm expecting it to be nice and low. Looks like that might be a Skills there. That's because it is a Skills. Oh no. What's wrong with that? River there, nice and nice, slow. think it's 217, and it
is 217. At 11 now, what
the Marks Electrical in Central. The Marks Electrical in Central, that is, for Clifton South. Thank you.
5 on the blue line 39 to Kyle Walton Valley.
coming in now, but I think 341's leaving, but I think there's been a breakdown. Yeah, there has up there. Look. Oh yeah, there's a, that bike has broken down, literally. Oh dear. So that's going to be indeed. So that's going to have to be given a shove there. Oh, there we go. That bike has to be given a shove there.